Road Warrior is pointed off to the north right now. Sirens are going off. It's a wheel and 4004 siren going off.
Sirens are going off in Hiawatha.
Yep, I confirmed them at my location as well.
Can I copy in case of 0-0 IES to confirm at my new location?
Alright, thank you. You did double there with EMA, caught both. We have now confirmed sirens. We need no further siren reports.
Sirens are going off.
Alright, for those who did not fully catch that traffic, that is for a tornado warning. That is in the southwestern corner of Linn County, and that system is heading to the northeast.
Lightning.
Directly toward the city.
And tornado sirens.
Reports are always welcome, but we are now raising our criteria. We need to know only about extra high winds.
Okay, well, that's
tornadic activity. No hail, no lightning, no anything else. And if you are in the path of that, seek shelter now. Under no circumstances are you to go out and risk your personal safety spot any of this. Then 0-G.
Yeah, I see the warnings for it. Mic check, 1-2-3-4, 1-2-3-4, mic check, 1-2-3-4.
Okay, I'm just gonna leave you in and just stand by for him to toss to you.
Okay.
Okay, thanks.
Okay, spots a little bit higher than that. So that's just out ahead of 1-5, and that's where the most intense portion of the storms are. So you can see it's past Williams Bay, they're coming into Pontiac, North English, Kenswick, and not too far away from Sigourney. And eventually, these storms will be moving into parts of Washington, Lynn, and Johnson counties. That's from Cedar Rapids and Ironton down to Washington, figuring we're just about to get into the action here as the storms pile on to the east. Rebecca, anything new you can tell me on your end?
We have not had any reports coming in. The West National Weather Service